This is art, or should I say heart, in your hands. You'll find out why soon enough. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel where we take awesome out of the box. My name is Leia, and this is a Cherry Mobile Flare S8 Prime Love Marie collection. But before we get to that, here's a quick reminder to subscribe to the channel. We are giving away a Huawei Watch GT and the mechanics are in the description box below, so do check it out. We encourage you to join. Good luck, malay mo swertehin. So this is it, the Cherry Mobile Flare S8 Prime Love Marie Collection. Let's quickly unbox it, check out what's inside, but take note that this is not yet the retail unit. You may be getting more accessories when you actually buy the phone. This smartphone comes in two designs, Gaia or Gaia to commemorate nature, and Rainbow Seas, which is all about the ocean. One thing that immediately stands out the moment that you see the Cherry Flare S8 Prime is the design. Some of you comment in our videos that a lot of smartphones these days are starting to look too similar, and I actually agree, I know what you mean, and this is Cherry's answer to that. The design really stands out. It's an artwork on a smartphone, and the artist is no other than Heart Evangelista-Escudero. It really is the art of heart in your hands. This is Cherry's way of celebrating 10 years in the industry. So this collab is between two local Filipino brands, obviously Cherry Mobile and Heart Evangelista, who has become an icon when it comes to style, when it comes to fashion. And while I can't draw or paint to save my life, I do appreciate art. That's why I really love the design and I wanted to show this to you guys. As I mentioned earlier, what we have is an engineering unit, so we can't really use it to review the phone, but I think I've talked enough about the design, so now I'm gonna give you a quick rundown of the specs. For the display, you get a 6.53-inch FHD Plus IPS display without a notch, so you probably know what to expect of its selfie cameras. The colors are pretty vibrant, the details are there, it's bright enough for indoor use, but just don't use it under direct sunlight. It runs on a MediaTek Helio P23 octa-core processor with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage that's expandable via microSD. So yeah, the processor is kinda dated. I believe we've used phones with this processor 2 years ago or so. Yeah, certainly not the most powerful smartphone out there. You get a dual rear camera setup, one at 16 megapixels and another one at 5 megapixels. And for taking selfies, you get a 16 megapixel pop-up camera. The Flare S8 Prime has a 3,300 mAh battery, which is kinda small for 2019 standards, but the whole collection, the Love Marie collection, does have power banks. So there's a 5,000 mAh one for around 700 pesos and a 10,000 mAh one for 1,100 pesos. They all come in these really nice artsy designs. So yeah, I guess if you wanna play matchy-matchy with your power bank and your smartphone, this works. The collection also includes a fitness watch and Bluetooth speakers that we've yet to try. Truth be told, the Cherry Mobile Flare S8 Prime is not the most powerful smartphone out there, but if you really like the design, if you like the artsy look and the uniqueness, then you can go visit Cherry Mobile stores, kiosks, you can find them there. I believe they have online partners as well. And yeah, this phone is 7,990 pesos. So, anong tingin niyo sa phone, guys? Do you like the design? Just share your thoughts, let me know in the comment section. And that's it for this video. If you like it, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, follow us on Facebook and on Instagram. My name is Leia. Bye!